statements made to the Independent Electoral and Boundaries Commission. Namely, Section 2, 7A, 4, 5, and 6, the entire Section 7B, and paragraphs 5 and 7 of the second to the second of the second sharing to the Act on the quorum for purposes of meeting of the Commission are unconstitutional.